and welcome to the Friday, February 5th episode of VTV News. I'm your lead anchor, Kinsey Hill, and here are your morning announcements. For the first time in NFL history, a host team has made the Super Bowl. That's right, this Sunday, your Tampa Bay Buccaneers are the home team in Super Bowl 55 against the Kansas City Chiefs. Kickoff is at 6:30 p.m. on CBS and will be seen by over 100 million people. Will Tom Brady win ring number 7 to cement his status as the GOAT? Or will Patrick Mahomes lead the Chiefs to the first back-to-back Super Bowl win since the Brady-led Patriots did in 2004 and 2005? Who do you think is gonna win? We went around school this week to see who you thought will bring home the ring in Super Bowl 55.
Ms. Taylor? Yes. Who do you think is gonna win the Super Bowl?
I have a hunch that it's gonna be the Bucks.
The Bucks.
Without a doubt, the 49ers.
I got a feeling it's the Chiefs, but I'd like to see the Bucks win.
Buccaneers.
The Bucks are
going to
win.
I'm
going to
have to go with the Bucks.
Dude, the Bucks. Brady's the GOAT, man. Yeah, Brady's the GOAT.
The Bucks, of course, obviously.
The Patriots. Thomas Edward Brady is the greatest quarterback in the history of football. He's gonna lead the Patriots to Super Bowl number 7. I got my Dunkin' Donuts, gonna go get some chowder. He's gonna lead the Patriots to number 7, Super Bowl number 7. Thomas Edward freaking Brady, the greatest quarterback ever.
You know Tom Brady's on the Bucks, right?
He is?
Yeah.
Oh, wait a second. Did I say Tom Brady? Or Patriots? I've been a Bucks fan forever. I mean, Tom Brady's been with the Bucks for so long that I can't even remember a quarterback without him. So, Bucks all the way. Buccaneers win the Super Bowl.
Congrats to Cameron Wallace, nominated by Dr. Duke, and Mackenzie Meyer, nominated by Mrs. Blades. You were caught being safe, being respectful, and being responsible, and are this week's Impact Drawing winners. See Mrs. Foster to claim your prize. This past Saturday, the girls' weightlifting team competed in the Class 3A Region 3 meet. The Iron Indians finished third in the meet out of 20 teams. Congrats to our regional champions, Kylie Flaherty Cohn and JC Tipman, and the rest of the Iron Indians. Attention all students taking the ACT on Saturday here at VHS. The doors will open at 7:15. The information on the ticket is wrong. Doors will open at 7:15, not 7:45. Have you been watching the stock market lately? Things are going crazy. I just wanna know, when is the last time anyone has been into GameStop? Our financial advisors here on campus have some safer bets to make when dealing with your finances.
No, Grandma, it's Dogecoin.
No, it's not a dog. No, it's a cryptocurrency.
Kmart just hit $5.
Kmart, $5. Grandma, I'm gonna have to go.
No, Dad, it's... No, it's AMC, the movie theater. You has 1,000 shares.
Grandma, we're gonna have to sell the minivan. Dogecoin's blowing up right now. See you later, I love you.
It's going up. It's going up.
Oh, yeah.
It's going up.
Dad, I really need to sell.
Why is it turning?
Wait.
Dad,
it's all gone.
It's all gone.
Do you need some real business advice? Ask these FBLA winners.
Take a quick commercial break, but don't go anywhere. My co-anchor Joey, who doesn't know how to talk, will be right back with the rest of your morning announcements.
He doesn't know how to talk. Though.
Hi, Joey.
Homemaker, that doesn't know how to talk. All right, take your mic off. You're done for the day.
Scooching on out.
That's right. See ya.
Dude, I look huge in this shirt. Oh.
Shut up. Nobody cares or thinks that.
VTV News, it's Trinity with this girl soccer team. Woo! We're about to go into playoffs, so come out and support.
Yeah! Yeah! Woo!
Hey, Luke Carter, FFVA is selling flowers for Valentine's Day.
When? Where?
In the cafeteria before school and during all lunches through Monday and Thursday.
I guess I gotta get on that.
Yeah, only $2 for one of them.
Hey, you! Yeah, you! You want to learn about the Republican Party in the United States of America? You should consider coming to Republican Club. Right, David?
Yes, sir. We meet every other Wednesday in room 4332 in Mr. Marshall's room. You should come out.
Darn right.
I could say, thanks, Kinsey, for taking almost 30 years to do the news today. Now, for the fun part, me. Oh, do I look huge in this shirt, or what? Oh! Didn't know we're back. Thanks, Kinsey! Join Science National Honor Society after school Tuesday, February 9th at 2:20 in room 4325 to celebrate Valentine's Day by making crystal hearts. Bring in an empty glass jar. This event is free for all members, $1 for non-members. Pick up your crystal hearts on February 12th. Mu Alpha Theta is offering math tutoring after school on Wednesdays from 2:15 to 3 in Mrs. Stinson's room 4338. See you then. The Medical Academy is currently accepting applications for 10th grade anatomy and physiology class. Students who are interested in a future career in healthcare can get a head start by joining the Academy. To complete the Medical Academy program, students must take 3 classes, Science, Anatomy, and Physiology, Health Science Foundations, and EKG Technician. All 3 courses are on... Dang it, you get $5! I told Kinsey if I mess up for the rest of the time, she gets $5. But I said if I don't, then she owes me $5, so now I gotta pay her $5. Hey, double or nothing, $10! Alright, run it back. Double or nothing. All 3 courses are honors level and prepare students to earn healthcare industry certifications. Academy students are also eligible to enroll in the IB career program as juniors and are given priority for senior internships at local healthcare facilities. If you are interested in joining the Academy, you can get a copy of the application in room 4362 or 4302 or online at www.vhsma.com. And finally, are you interested in intramural sport? Intramural sports would be nice, low pressure, but don't have to join a team, and just have some fun. Join the new intramural sport at VHS.
That was double!
No.
Oh my god! Now that I lost the bet, had I messed up, Kinsey now gets $10. Join the newest intramural sport at VHS, the Venice High School Fishing Club.
Good morning, students. We have a problem, and that problem are dirty hands.
Students all over this campus with dirty hands in need of sanitizing. Can't you be the remedy? Can't you help us solve this problem? It's your mission if you choose to accept it.
Friends
involved in
sanitizing
hands.
In.
Need.
Group.
I'm Luke.
I'm Callie.
I'm Brody.
And we are
the Fishing Team.
Thank you.
safe.
Keep investigating.
I'll send some down. No problem. Stay safe. Keep your hands clean.
And that'll do it for us here at VTV News, but you can watch us anytime on our YouTube page, www.youtube.com/VTVNewsVHS. And check out our announcements on TikTok by following us at @VTVNewsVHS. I'm your lead anchor, Joey Raffinello, not Kinsey Hill. And I hope you have a great weekend. Ben is high. And most of all, stay classy. Ba-bam! Ah! Ah, man. Let's go, baby.